Greetings, hello, and welcome back to some of BattleTech. We are on a mission with 2.5 skulls to take out our Jaeger mech for the very first time. And I just read the mission name, Hot Landing. We're not gonna have a hot landing here, do we?
Command interface initiated.
This is where the satellite pictures show the starlines touching down. Up my contact, let's see what we're dealing with. Expect serious resistance.
Ready to rock, Chief.
Why is he serious? Okay. Take a look at the map. Edge. That looks still pretty far away. Lots of terrain to move around in. So how do we want to approach those guys? Think from the right. That being said,
what's up, boss?
Don't want to lead with our artillery mech. So, Decker here now has piloting, I think, 7, which unlocks plus 20% sprint distance, so he can really move in there, get himself in trouble while nobody's there to help him. Just waiting until that movement is complete, because he may or may not show us
sense of contact. Enemy contact.
Okay, for now, let's bring you over on that side.
Coordinates received.
That's a tree, I'm probably... Let's get you through the center. Was that not forest?
Copy that.
And I don't think I ever really showcased the modification that I did for the Jaeger. So we got an AC-10++, which will not show me. Large laser plus and 2 medium lasers. Which is not the heaviest armament, but got a whole bunch of armor. So that's a pretty sturdy thing.
We can do this! Let's go!
Okay. So you want something light. Let's reserve for now, see what else he's bringing onto the table here.
I copy.
There's something else, okay.
Standing by.
Okay, nothing else for now, at least.
Good to go.
So I'm tempted here to do a typical jump in there, maybe sensor lock one of them. And then we can get out again next turn. Hopefully. No, clearly we can get out again.
Roger that. Sensors show more bandits.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Okay. A Thunderbolt and a Wolverine? How does that Wolverine have any initiative 4? I mean, okay, he probably just has it. And 2 more mechs back there.
Got a lock.
Good to go.
Let's get glitch somehow in there, but not too close. Or can we? Let's first check. What's our shot from here? 50. I should probably not just look at the number, but also look why 50. Long range, plus 4. Well, yeah, it's a long range missile. Come on, game. Target move, target size, indirect fire. So from over here, it's a 70. You can take that. Kinda looks nice, doesn't it? What was the other one? Thunderbolt. Yikes. That's not... it's not a mech to take lightly. It's like, I think, large laser, LRM, whatever. We can probably have a look here. Oh, no, that's a variant. PPC, and lots of short-range stuff, including a flamer. Well, I don't want to be hit by the PPC, but... What's my shot against this guy? 75, 80... Yeah, let's move in.
Engaging target.
What's up, Bach?
I don't think I can get a shot, so let's just try to move in.
Engaging jump jet.
Okay. Right. I need to brace here. Okay, I look like a hit.
Damage minimal.
Receiving you.
Now, Decker obviously needs to GTFO from there. That's not a question. The question is, where do we want to go, and how do we keep line of sight to the Wolverine to probably just target lock him again? While not being in line of sight of the Thunderbolt.
Lifting off! I've got eyes on hostile reinforcements.
Yeah.
They're heading your way.
I was going to say, I did not see any enemies in that direction where the missiles were coming from so far. Not a fan. Okay, I already took... I'm in initiative to turn 2.
What can I do for you?
I was going to say, I already took some beating here. And I wanted to get a little bit out of the heat.
Don't need to tell me twice.
Okay. Whose turn is it? Thunderbolt will not move. Okay.
Orders.
Okay, okay, okay. Can do that. I hope that kind of protects me from that guy. And I hope my shot is not totally terrible. No, it's kind of good.
Position confirmed.
I don't like fighting up the hill here, giving them the high ground advantage. I mean, it's not XCOM high ground advantage, but it's still pretty good. Do I want to use precision strike? No, let's just keep morale at 50 here.
Firing.
A lot of
critical hit, Commander.
Missiles that went into the hill behind him. Okay.
They've got a lock on me.
The Thunderbolt sensor locked me? That feels like a waste. Ooh. Was that a PPC? I'm not sure who that was. Okay, that guy. Now if I don't move, I get Bulwark, but I think... I'd rather also be in the forest for that. Destroyed and knocked down, that's another injury. Ooh. Now that's a flank. Was he here or was he back there? PPC hit.
Light damage, Commander.
Yeah, I don't like my position here. Not one bit. So we've got something coming in from here. We had some LMs coming in from that side.
By.
Let's see where I can jump. I kind of want to know what kind of guy that is here. Chance I can get some other side from further up. Not really. I mean, I could sensor lock him, but that's not the best idea here. Bit exposed. Grasshopper and two more mechs. Wow, okay. They're not screwing around when they say 2.5 skull contract. Freaking Grasshopper, that's another heavy, that's another 70 ton mech. Wow, 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 okay. We have a problem. A freaking huge problem. Okay, we kinda need to stay away from those guys. And charge up the hill and try to destroy them. That's a lot of units that are going to move here. And the Wolverine is... It's almost the lightest mech in the whole setup here, and he's keeping me busy for 3 turns now.
Damage minimal.
Okay.
Yes, Commander.
I need to get out of the line of fire of those guys if possible, while also staying away from those guys. That's not forest. Okay, so that guy might have Thunderbolt might see me here. Then my morale drops below 50. But we're gonna get a kill now, and then that morale goes back up again, right? Right.
Taking the shot.
How is he not dead? Okay, that guy is backing up. Probably dropping some LMs. No, okay.
Waiting for orders.
I don't have sight of any other targets. Okay, now let's just get rid of this thing.
All weapons are go!
On game. Yeah, okay, we got a heatsink.
When I shoot you, you'll take it and like it.
Great, we got a heatsink. Oh, did they sensor lock him? Must have.
They've got okay. A sensor lock on.
I mean, at least the Thunderbolt is doing really stupid stuff. A Black Knight?
I'm being flanked.
What is this mission? Isn't the Black Knight an assault mech? No, it's a heavy, but I think it's a heavy, like 75 tons. Okay. I mean, they're not screwing around here. So that's the grasshopper hasn't moved yet. I'm just not sure if this guy already moved. Oh, I don't know in which phase he moves. Okay, yeah, right. 7 hit points on the center torso. Look how damaged this thing is. That's unbelievable that it hasn't died yet. And knowing my luck, both of these lasers will go into the fresh leg. Or maybe even the head. But I need to do some damage to the Black Knight here.
Engaging multiple targets.
Or, yeah. Okay, I mean, structure exposed with the first hit. That's not bad, right?
I'm taking internal damage.
Yeah. And well, that's a second Thunderbolt.
Warning. Armor low.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Cool. Okay, Dekka.
Yes, Commander.
You can't tango here with these guys. They don't understand fun. I'm just not sure if I wanna I mean, I want to get away from that grasshopper because he has way too many weapons. Just not sure if I want to sensor lock the Thunderbolt. I feel like we really reached a point where the spider isn't really that much helpful, and having another damage dealer would be really appreciated. Lessons learned, I guess. Okay, it looks like we can take one of these positions, but then the grasshopper is easily able to catch up.
Engaging jump jets.
Some reason that kill didn't really give that much morale. Okay. Sends a look on that guy.
Good to go. Roger that.
Need to get full aggro mode, and maybe. How about you get lucky with some hits here? I want to shoot everything but the heat. Okay. Give him hell.
Firing on target.
Got a sensor lock on me.
Oh, don't sensor lock Dekka.
I hear ya.
Okay, at the moment nobody sees me, so I can just stay stationary and fire. I think. So let's have a quick look. The Black Knight. Get the torso critical, but that's not really much joy here. Thunderbolt. You got the arm. Mm. Yeah, I still think the Thunderbolt is the best target. Bunch of 80s.
Want some more, huh?
Punk? Want some more punk, huh? Hmm? Okay.
I've been sensor locked.
That's not nice. Oh. Flamer, really?
Commander, I'm wounded.
Head hit. That doesn't feel good. He's shutting down. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, we need to stop firing the large laser here. And a knockdown, okay. That's not gonna hurt us too much, though.
Warning. Enemy sensor lock detected.
That doesn't do anything, that sensor lock, though. I didn't have evasion anyway. Big whiff with the PPC.
Receiving you.
Before I do anything, let's have a quick look here. That Thunderbolt has some serious damage, but it's still okay. That one is fresh. And we have the Black Knight who's cooking. Well, we get three targeted shots right now. I also feel like I need to remove frets here. Like frets that are threatening me this turn. Threats that are threatening me. Words. So kinda like jump over here. It's so tempting. I'm gonna overheat anyway. That sucks. So I could sensor lock that guy. That's not gonna be much use. Maybe I just brace? Not a fan.
Battle mech power up detected.
So that was our only chance to do something against them. Alright.
Waiting for orders. Copy that.
Okay. Now, how do we do something useful and get rid of a little bit of heat. Well, maybe a lot of heat that we don't want. That's still overheating. That's still overheating. That's not.
Engaging.
Probably not good enough.
Waiting for orders.
Okay, it feels like they are starting to have direct line of sight on to me. That's not good. At least I shouldn't just stand around then, like a dumb dumb.
Got it.
Come on, Fonda.
Got it.
They've got a lock on me.
Ooh, that was an interesting move. Still shooting at the spider, right? Armor critical. Nope. Whole bunch of nothing.
Engaging target.
He's out of the game.
Commander.
Okay. So you guys want to tango. I mean, I probably don't have the ability here to whatchamacallit, the heat available. Yeah, even the jump will overheat me. Wow. Okay. Maybe just sprint then this turn. That's all awful. I want to get away from those guys, but those guys are kind of already away-ish. Now, I don't want him to act in phase 3, so we're gonna use our morale that we just got for the kill for precision strike. Knock the Black Knight into a different initiative order.
Firing, full complement on enemy.
Let's get fired up! There's work to do!
That was good. What?
Damage minimal.
How does he have line of sight with an AC? That was a very interesting angle. Okay.
Good to go.
Yeah, talk about heat management, huh? A part of me just wants to stay stationary. Get the bulwark. And I can can really mess him up from the back. Yeah, come on. I think I need to just go aggressive here. That's too aggressive.
Firing on rear arc.
Big whiff. Okay, glitch.
Waiting on you, Commander. You betcha!
Let's see if we can make sure the Black Knight does not always win. I mean, his left side is pretty messed up.
Commencing Alpha Strike!
It's unsteady, but he's not down, and it's his turn now. No, oh. I thought that Thunderbolt already acted this round. I thought wrong. Okay, I mean, the good news is he whiffed his flamer and he whiffed the PPC.
Not much armor left in that location.
No, he apparently did not whiff the flamer. Okay, do I see the Black Knight? Yes. Do I just stay stationary, even though that guy has a shot on me? Yeah. Let's just weather it with Bulwark here. Oh, we can core him. I feel like I have to do this. Precision strike. Go for the center top. Oh, yeah, because we are seeing his side. Can barely hit that thing. Yeah, there's no way I can move into a position where I can actually hit it. But crap. But he's unsteady, right? Yeah. So if I, as long as I hit with the AC-10, with my increased stability damage, it should knock him over. So let's forget about precision strike.
Engaging target.
And we whiffed the AC-10. Thank you, game.
Warning.
Enemy in rear arc. Okay, that's all you got? Is that all you got?
Ready for orders.
Do a death from buff attack. I don't think it's the time for that just yet.
Location confirmed. Confirmed.
That's an AC-5. That's also an AC getting annoying.
What can I do for you?
Well, I guess we can get one blip.
Moving out!
Like the ammo situation. I'm not even sure if I have enough ammo to then deal with those guys, let alone armor. Then, on the other hand, I don't know if we have to. Maybe the mission will just end once we destroyed this part of the group here.
This should be good.
Oh, yes. See you later.
And stay down!
Okay, he's moving whoever. That's starting to be a bit annoying. Okay.
Ready for orders.
You kind of need to get away from that guy here. And we need to cool you down a bit. What's that? Sensors impaired. Oh yeah, because of the PPC, huh? I prefer some place where I don't have line of sight to him and he does not have line of sight to me. Arm is damaged, so I could get some long-range fire from the other guys.
Here we go.
Okay, let's just brace, vent some heat. And he's, I don't know, is he coming for... he's coming for nobody. So that guy here. Not sure I wanna get that pounded in the back so much longer. So do we take one turn where we sprint to the next full cover here? I think we do, yes. Also allows us to get rid of some of the heat.
Full throttle.
What a mission.
Warning. Enemy in rear arc.
Okay.
Waiting for orders.
Mr. Dragon. How's my heat looking? Can I do a little bit of a jump action here?
Up high!
Well, he's probably not in the best situation right now. He's kind of surrounded by us, yeah. I guess one laser we'll have to do.
Got the angle, taking the shot.
My mech is just too big to hide behind some rocks here. So, who's gonna be the first one to take action?
Receiving you. Move order received.
A bit concerned about the heat though. Now we're gonna see what we can do with him here. Apparently that even reduces our heat. Yeah, we're not here for heat reduction. Oh, we also have full morale bar. Almost. Try to take out his neck, leg rather. I need to check if he has any ammo in a vulnerable location. No, I'm seeing the right side here, right? Okay. Hang on. I don't understand. I thought for some reason I saw two flamers. Okay, SM ammo in the torso. Doesn't a flamer have ammo? Head. Okay. Go for a knockdown. I don't think this is the right time for a precision strike. Let's just give him.
Got it.
A head hit. But he's still standing.
They've got a lock on me. Good to go!
I read you, Commander. Moving out!
Okay, I guess we're just gonna keep firing everything we got. And Glitch is soon gonna be going for punches and death from above, I guess.
Firing everything I've got!
Another head hit. He's not gonna last much longer. He sprinted again. Like, I just wanna know if I can get into a position where he's not gonna be able to AC me in the back. Kind of a bit of a redundant move, but I'm moving my back to a different side and I'm thinking I'm getting a bit closer to the mountain here. That still looks so fresh, that's so disappointing. I'm wondering. No, I'm gonna take the precision strike here. Go for the leg.
All weapons committed.
Nope. Not quite.
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
Yeah, that's an M5 from the Grasshopper.
Reporting internal damage.
We can do this! Let's go!
Orders?
Okay. How's that thing looking? 40 on the leg.
Confirm.
Just move in there. And laser the leg.
Copy that.
Oh, that looked... That looked like both hit the leg. Why is he not dead?
I've been sensor locked.
Commander.
Okay, I need to really watch the heat here.
Up high.
Okay, not you, not you, and probably also not you.
Taking the shot.
Come on, game. That was the third head hit. That thing should be... And we're not even through the head armor yet, okay?
Waiting for orders!
So... I'm running out of ammo. This is so good. I'm not going to be able to punch him. He needs to die.
Got it.
At the same time, I cannot hold back anything. Kidding me.
Enemy flanking.
Okay, give me everything we got, except for that one M laser.
Engaging target.
Leg destroyed. That should be a knockdown, and then the pilot should be gone. Just a smear in the cockpit. Yes. Okay. Easiest mission of my life. So we just have a bunch of critical injured mechs against a full lance. No, I think it was just three mechs, right? Grasshopper, Wolverine, and one mech we haven't even seen yet.
Standing by.
All ready to ruin my day.
On it.
No, he's not in range for sensor lock. Where's the third one anyway? What's the guy up here? He's probably running all the way around. Okay, so we can't sensor lock anyone. Let's wait for them.
They've got a sensor lock on me.
Yes, Commander.
I feel like I kind of want to cool down one turn, maybe get a bit closer to the action here. Things I can't really cool down, I need to do something like this. For a second I could see them. Okay. Well, we somewhat cooled down, right?
They've got a sensor lock on me.
I mean, as long as they're just sensor locking, I don't.
I hear ya.
Give a damn. got some shots left, right? One shot, rather.
Time to fly!
Maybe, I'm not sure how the AI reacts to you having no ammo, if it knows that, or if you can just go around and it's like, oh, there's a mech in my bag. But that's, the Shadowhawk is completely fresh, so we need to draw some fire, draw some attention. So, did that guy already move? I think so. Okay, time to Jaeger some mechs. I got Vindicator, that is. Okay, and the Grasshopper. No, I think he's looking in my direction. Okay, and then that's the Wolverine. So Vindicator is like the weakest link here.
Engaging target.
Okay.
Orders.
Time to be an annoying little spider. And do I really want to give something for the Wolverine to shoot at? Probably not. I should really start looking at my heat before I do something like this. Yeah. Oh, let's not shoot. Shooting is stupid anyway. Okay, Vindicator's like, nope. Really? LRM indirect from minimum range, okay.
Good to go.
Well, guess we have found a use for our last shot. Okay, I kind of want the Grasshopper to move first before I jump in with the Centurion. So let's reserve him.
Aye, aye.
Big whiffs. He even fired these LRMs. I don't understand the AI sometimes. See if we can take down the Vindicator. How many 90% AC 10 shots did we miss so far this mission?
Orders.
Ah, yes, 90% is not 100%, right?
Affirmative.
I can't afford to jump. That's too much heat. And I need to fire everything. And I think I need to use vigilance here with the Centurion. Get my initiative up. And give them all I got.
I copy.
This way, I can immediately do the same thing again. Don't move, just shoot.
Target's taken a critical hit.
Ready for orders.
Deckham. Jumping already overheats me. Now that would still be okay. That's just 4 pips, but at least it's forest.
Lifting off.
Nice for impact. Okay, Mr. Wolverine.
Damage minimal.
Okay, it's my first mission here on that Jäger mech. Careful there. Ditch.
What can I do for you?
Yeah, that's a good question. What can you do for me? Probably not much this turn, at least. Let's just come up here.
Uh-huh.
For your contribution. Alright. How damaged is this thing? You know what? I don't care anymore. I just want the Vindicator gone.
Engaging target.
And that's not even enough. Like, I feel all mechs, or most of the enemy mechs, were really super resilient on this mission so far. They just did not want to die.
Waiting for orders.
Okay. I guess jumping will overheat me again. This won't.
Aye, aye.
Let's see if I can freak out the AI, because he has some enemy in his back now with both guys. That's kind of a waste. The Wolverine is the first to act. Nope, the Vindicator. But if the Vindicator took his action...
Orders.
Then you know what? Let's start pounding the Grasshopper. That sounded wrong.
Engaging with target.
That looked like plenty of hits to the back. Glitch is doing what she's there to do, to
waiting
just
on you,
absorb
Commander.
Some of that enemy damage. So how are my legs looking, eh? Kind of fresh. Do we go for a death from above attack here? Feels like a waste against him. And against him, I don't like the positioning. You know what? Let's just freak them out. And now I'm just gonna jump over here.
Taking the high road!
I'm in your back. And maybe next turn I can go in and punch someone. Okay, brace. Hip hop the hopper. Just me against the Vindicator. 20th try. Like, he can't technically survive a single hit. I can. Okay.
Engaging target.
Let's get fired up! There's work to do!
There's work to do. Okay, it's down to
Commander.
Two of them. This mission has taken a beating out of me. Talk about a beating. You look surprisingly fresh. I can't even get through your armor.
Position confirmed.
Surprised he could get up there.
Firing a full salvo.
Yeah, that's me. In your back. Don't like that, do you? Oh, I don't like that.
Commander.
I don't think that's what
yes,
she
Commander.
Means. Talk about pounding. Let's keep pounding that guy. 60s though. Ammo starts to be a concern.
Good to go.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna jump away again. So, Grasshopper, what you gonna do? Turn around, come back in our direction, okay? That's not really what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
Warning, armor low.
Let's save one medium laser.
Engaging target.
Oh, we hit a 90% shot. I'm super surprised here. Also super cynical.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, let's keep chewing up that rear armor of the Wolverine.
Roger that.
While everybody else focuses on the hopper.
On it.
Yeah, I think we now hit all three back armor locations once. And he just stood there and did
nothing. Armor's holding.
Okay, he also has like the
receiving you.
Bulwark skill. At some point I learn these names. Okay, talking about Bulwark. I'm not gonna get creative here suddenly. I'm just
copy
gonna
that. Solid connection on that one.
Yeah, great. We got a heatsink. He's basically toast.
Waiting for orders.
I mean, I don't want to be punched. I would like to be in a position where I can punch. Maybe.
Right, Commander.
I mean, it's not that I have anything against Glitch, but I'm okay with him just wasting his shots there. It's not like I can lose any armor, any weapons there. Okay, Mr. Hopper. You're riding really the heat level.
Engaging target.
Really? A whiff on the laser?
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
These aren't steady.
Receiving you.
That's a forest tile. I only have two evasion pips. I kinda wanna push him over. Like cow tipping, you know?
Aye aye. Locked on for physical attack.
Little spider. Oh. I guess, grasshoppers, spiders are a natural enemy of grasshoppers or something like that. Okay.
Commander.
So we have to hold back one laser. What do we go for? A whole bunch of nothing in that torso. Center torso is still fully operational. And then armor on that torso, and that's down to two armor. Okay, let's go for the right torso. Oh, we're so running out of short range missiles.
Acknowledged. That hit something good.
Okay, I guess we destroyed the whole torso.
Commander?
I We start punching back against the Wolverine, I think so. Or I could punch the Hopper. Does he have anything left? I guess large laser in the center torso. That's annoying. I don't know how to get rid of him. Now I think let's go for the Wolverine here. Let's do a bit of a slugging match. At this point, he's also the bigger threat than the Hopper. Maybe I can just knock down the Hopper one more time, and then he'll just the pilot just dies or something like that. Knocked off his arm, and he's unsteady. So as long as Decker survives that, he can get over there and push over another cow. Turn 18.
Good to go.
Yep.
Moving out.
Cow tipping. Boink.
Good to go.
He's fully steady again, though. Again, it's a single large laser. Let's finish off the Wolverine. Well, finish off, huh? Okay. He's kind of fresh, isn't he? Is there ammo in the torso? Or I just go for center and try to core him. Only needs, what, 175 damage? Easiest shot of my life.
Target confirmed. Good to go.
How is he even... I'll just risk it, I think. Just punch it, hit it like you mean it. That didn't happen, right?
Systems recycling for another shot.
Did that really happen just now? Did we miss it? Punch, a kick against the enemy prone next to me. Wow.
Okay, that was bad.
Wow.
Engaging target. Ammunition depleted.
Oh no. I know something bad was gonna happen. Okay.
Ready for orders.
Let's punch the grasshopper again.
I copy.
Of course, we need to stay mobile.
Targeting for physical attack.
He's gonna...
Mech warrior, killed in action.
Well, that's one way to get rid of the glitch with the buff, right? Punched in the head. Wow. Okay.
Waiting for orders.
What can you do? Yeah, probably not just stand still and punch. That's also my last shot with the SMs.
Firing on target.
He's unsteady, but he has his turn.
Damage minimal.
Right, let's carry on.
Engaging target.
And that's still a pretty robust mech.
Standing by.
That's why I'm kind of scared of going in there to punch, because that Wolverine has a nasty punch on his own, it seems. So... let's just jump there to the forest and hit him with two lasers.
Tango down.
Losing lots of armor. Ready for orders.
I'm not sure. Will they still fire, even if I just don't have enough ammo for that? At least fire the last two shots, please. Out of the SM6.
Affirmative.
Yeah, I actually did fire them.
I'm out of short-range missiles.
Come on, Wolverine, just give up.
Engaging target.
Roger that. Standing by.
Oh, he's not doing a death remove, is he?
Detecting mech warrior injury.
Another head hit, because why not?
Waiting for orders. Roger.
Receiving you.
Okay, we're down to a bunch of lasers here. Pretty crappy shot. If I jump down here. Yeah.
Engaging.
Let's start jumping
jump
in. Try to get a better shot, maybe get in range for the small laser. I mean, he's so close to being finished.
Confirmed.
Oh, I don't have a shot. I need to turn. I should probably turn in a way that he can't hit my right arm. You know what? Time for precision shot. Let's just end this mission. No? Yes.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Well, that was rough. 2.5 skulls, huh? I think the mission before that was also 2.5 skulls, and that was a...
Mission successful.
Walk in the park. Wow. Killed in action. Sorry, glitch. Yeah, so about that spider, huh? Okay, salvage. Better be worth it. I guess we'll build us a thunderbolt. 70, look at that. Look what we thought. Black Knight, Grasshopper, 2 Thunderbolts, 2 Wolverines, and a Vindicator. Insane. Let's build a Thunderbolt. Ooh, and I'm 5++, but I think, no, let's take the Thunderbolt. That could be... Oh, cockpit mods with injury resist. Nope. We need to... Oh yes, we've got the Black Knight. 2 Wolverine parts. Sweet. None of the special stuff, but okay, I'll take it. Value 15 million. Yeah, it was a mission and a half. I guess time to look for a new pilot. Yeah, I'm just saying, I don't think I don't think we're ready for another. Yeah. Why don't you rub it in my face? Okay, I think the Blackjack. Yeah, I know. It's my mech. Story mech, you know. Screw it. Off you go. Yeah, so I don't think we're ready for the next story mission. Panzer, huh? Yeah, just take a free skull mission. It's gonna be fine. Well, for now, we're not gonna take any mission for 17 days because 2 pilots are out. Gonzo, huh?
Standing by.
I think Gonzo is gonna get hired here.
New mech warriors available.
5-1-1. Well, welcome to the squad. What else? Let's go to the mech bay. And we need to do some repairing. That's just one day. Easy. Look at this thing. I think that was because of the flamer and the overheat damage, right? 4 days for this. Yeah, the Shadowhawk needs a new hat, I guess. So brutal. I mean, that thing was basically still new and just punched in the head. Fun fact, in a tabletop game, we don't have LRM5s to replace this. No, we do. Why doesn't it auto-replace? I-Dot. In the tabletop game, a punch will do your tonnage divided by 10 in damage. So a punch from the Wolverine would have done 6 points of damage. Heads have 9 points of armor, wouldn't have just outright killed the head. And again, in the tabletop you can also punch twice, so
I'll let you know when that's
I'm not sure where I'm going with this. I just wanna get this all sorted. Okay, so we have 12 days of mech repairs and then 17 days and 5 more days of mech warrior repairs. So how are you looking? PPC, flamer, bunch of M lasers. Could turn this into yet another brawler with a bunch of medium lasers, get rid of the PPC, fill up medium lasers here, maybe get a second flamer going. I'm not sure yet. I think this episode has been long enough. I'm gonna put a cut in here and have a little bit of a memorial for Glitch. That's missing here. Like a memorial somewhere where you can see the fallen pilots. She's just forgotten. Nobody remembers Glitch. We all do. Let's take a moment of silence for Glitch, and with that, I'll thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.